got a wonderful grade. This one is David's, and he is a preschooler when he wrote this, but his he didn't write it. His mother wrote it, but he told her what to say, and he says, "Dear Grandma and Grandpa, thank you for Grandpa and Grandma. Thank you for the bunny rabbit sticker book and for the water paint book. I just finished painting the book. Lynette gave me dog stickers and Jesus stickers. Grandma and Grandpa love Kayla, Troy, and Dustin. Mommy, Daddy, Lynette, and David went fishing, and we can't catch fish. I love fishing. Bat and ball, slinky, bubbles, big ball, a truck that pushes sand out of the way. It's a bulldozer. That's what I bought with your $5. I miss you, David." That was when he lived in Bremerton.
My word, that was a long letter.
I'm going to give David back his letter.
And
I don't remember writing that.
I'm cleaning out her drawers.
Grandpa, this is going to Grandma and Grandpa Varner. I am having a tea party for my brother Phil's birthday on Saturday, January the 16th at 2:30 p.m. Please come. Love, Raleen. It was written in January of 1954, so she was 8 years old.
Oh, wouldn't that sweet sister give me a tea party? How did she know? I would love tea.
And this one is, this is Raleen. We're down visiting in Los Angeles, and she writes, "Dear Daddy, I miss you very, very much. I miss Snooky and Tubby, too.
Aww.
We went grinion fishing Thursday, and we didn't get any. Mommy, Aunt Loretta, and Uncle Chuck went out and ate. We went to Notch's Berry Farm. Please write to me. Pea brain is nice. We're having lots of fun. Goodbye for now. Raleen Charles."
Raleen Charles. And who's Pea Brain?
Does that go to Dad?
No, that goes to
Who's Pea Brain?
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Pea Brain was...
that was probably me.
No, that was Grandma Varner's bird.
Oh, that's
Grandpa
right.
Grandpa named it. He thought it had a pea brain.
That's right.
"Dear Grandma, this is from Donna Ruth. I love you. Do you know I can blow bubbles with bubble gum? I can, and it's fun. Love, Donna Ruth Charles. Kiss, kiss. Here's a juicy kiss for Grandpa."
Oh, what a mushy kid.
Whoa.
Now,
she has a
this is another one from Donna. "Dear Grandma Aunt, or Dear Grandma, I got a G in reading. G means good. Daddy is going with me to school tomorrow night to a magic show. I get to dress up like a lady again. Love, Donna Ruth."
Aww. Dress up like a lady. That's cute.
Yeah, she's lying.
This one is from Lynette. And it is in 1982, so she would have been 12.
Or 11.
Okay. "Dear Grandma and Grandpa, thank you for the fun birthday party at the farm. It was nice that Melissa and Perry were invited. The games were a lot of fun. My favorite was the quarter and ball game because everyone looked funny. The birthday dinner was very good, and I loved the way you decorated my cake. Thank you to Grandpa for going all over to find peppermint stick ice cream. Thank you for the pretty doll, the top, the berets, and the sweater. We got to check for Macy's, and I will get something in place of the sweater soon. Today is a holiday, and I'm going to play with my friends today. My knee is getting better. David went to the eye doctor yesterday, and the doctor said he doesn't need glasses yet. Thank you again for the very nice party. You are wonderful grandparents, and I love you very much. Love, Lynette. P.S. Thank you, too, for the two things to put in my shadow box, and thank you for the Halloween stickers." She wrote that very well.
Yes. Boy, that's something you're doing. You're giving these away.
I know. You guys better take good care of them. This one I have from Phil. Where is his?
You don't need it.
I have one from you. This is Raleen, and when she was at camp, and it's really quite cute. "Dear Mommy, Daddy, and all the kids." You'd think I had 12 of them. There are only two of them.
Yeah.
"I'm having such a wonderful time at camp. If you're wondering why I didn't write on the postcard, it's because I didn't think there was enough room on them. I wish you were here with me. I'm writing this letter in bed on rest period. Next thing we have is recreation. Annette and I are going boating for recreation. We went to church 5 times yesterday. We go to package of gum and a Mars candy bar. We have a man that teaches in church. His name is Bible Bill. He's a real funny man. Please write to me. The food is real good. The first time we had meatloaf. The next time we had breakfast, we improved. We had...
And I thought the food was good. Gee. Only me.
We had ham for our Sunday dinner and macaroni, and we had cheese and bologna sandwiches and pickles and other stuff. For breakfast Monday morning, we had mush, hot chocolate, and fruit. For lunch, we had salad, punch, tomatoes, cheese sandwiches. I'll write to you some more. Hugs and kisses, Raleigh. Isn't that cute? That's old.
No.
10 years old, and I wrote all that. That's amazing.
Well, I have to find